to the Third Eye Vision Show with your host, no doubt, my man Ace. That's me, that was me. But trip this, right now we got some cats on stage. Like I told you, we're gonna bring you some groups, we're gonna give them some advice, we're gonna critique them, we're gonna let you know what they're doing, and blah, 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 so on and so forth. So right now we got on stage a guy by the name of Cats, Mr. CR, along with some people like Volume 10 and whatnot. So I want y'all to come in.
So you know we go
shake it and you bounce, rock, roll the stay in.
Yeah,
make some motherfucking noise, man.
Yeah, that's what it do. Look.
Oh yeah, and up next we have Kazoo.
Kazoo.
Oh no, we got Rich the Prince.
No doubt. So based on what I saw, I'm really feeling that dude Volume 10. Do you remember him from this joint? Just a whip up at all times. The other two dudes, Mr. Kasu, Mr. CR, I think they're recipients for maybe like the womp womp womp. That's a segment where somebody gets the my dude. My dude is like, come on, son, for real, alright? So sometimes most dudes in this rap game are just consumers. And that's when I gotta say, my dude. Are you serious? Serious with this shit, yo? Some people are just consumers, other people are MCs. Volume 10, the MC, no doubt. I like that kid. Very energetic, very animated. Feeling it. Beach. Well, believe it or not, some of the most incredible underground hip-hop is taking place. Yes, I said Hermosa Beach. Sitting with me is my man, Lego. And Lego happens to be the promoter that puts this night together every Tuesday night. And has his own rap group and things of that nature and does many things. So Lego, talk to me a little bit about, first of all, what inspired you? What groups inspired you to do hip hop in the first place?
I just like music, period, man. You know what I'm saying? I felt, you know, by being little that music can, you know what I'm saying, inspire a person to do something or uplift a person or, you know what I'm saying, get a person to do what they need to do. You know what I'm saying? And as growing up as a kid, I listened up to a lot of groups, you know what I'm saying? Like, Tribe Called Quest, you, who's in Metal Man Ace, Kid Frost, who else from the West Coast, NWA, Eazy-E, you know, everybody, man. On the East Coast, I was listening to everybody, Wu-Tang.
Now, talk to me a little bit about what you're doing here on Tuesday nights. What inspired you to do this? I'm sure it's for the love of the music and the love of the culture. But and you're doing this with just pulling in resources, you know, and things of that nature. And I gotta commend you. It's a beautiful thing you're doing for hip hop. But really though, what really like keeps you motivated with what you're doing?
You know what I'm saying? I'm gonna be like this, man. I'm gonna look into the camera when I say this and take it. God is good, man. I ain't gonna front, you know what I'm saying? Because this situation that I'm in right now was a stumble upon a rock kind of situation, you know what I'm saying? Because I do music, and I was doing shows at for a minute with some other people, but they kind of like fell off and I stopped doing it.
Right.
And it kind of fell upon me to keep doing it with these cats out here in Hermosa Beach. And by me doing shows out here, I was blessed to have Mellow Man Ace, you know what I'm saying, to come do a show or a song or two, as well as Volume 10, Rifleman, and a couple of other cats.
Ladies and gentlemen, you've just been tuned in to what I like to call this segment, Bodega Talk, right here on the Third Eye Vision Show.
Before the world, you know what I'm saying, cut this shit off right quick. I just want to thank Mellow Man Ace, you know what I'm saying, for being a positive brother. That's real. I don't give a fuck. When I talked to this cat, it felt like I was talking to myself. Because I'm a humble-ass nigga. and I'm all about working with cats and making shit happen. And when I talked to this cat on the phone and he called me, it felt like I was talking to myself. I'ma just cut it short. God bless. My name is Lego, Brainstorm Entertainment, Dead LC, Mellow Mayonnaise. God bless. Peace.
Yo, right now, I want everybody to remember that we're going to be back here at the beach, Hermosa Beach, October 5th, doing it one more again, right here at the spot. So come on through, log in. I should have asked him for his, you know, WWWs and all that, but it slipped my mind. We'll get it to you, get you that information on the bottom of your screen, and we'll figure it out from there. But for right now, for Bodega Talk, I'm your host, Mellow Man, HHK.
Number 4080, record company people are shady.
I love restoring order.
Hypocritical, ridiculous, quite metaphysical. In 1990, NASA scientists said Mellow Man was the nastiest lyricist.